Hello, Franklin. I'm Eric Stuckey. It's Monday, so it must be time for the top three things you needed to know this week. And here we are at City Hall in the Traffic Operations Center. And you see right behind me a myriad of images from our traffic cameras that are across the city. We've got over 30 of those. I think 34 is the last count I've heard. And they hit our major intersections across the community. And you don't just have to come down here to City Hall to see them. You can access them online. You can also see them on Franklin TV. We broadcast them live, cycling through at morning rush from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. and then in the evening from 4 to 6 p.m. So it'll cycle through and you can see it right there on Franklin TV. Or you can go anytime to the website, franklintn.gov, and click on traffic cameras, and you can go right to there and you see an interactive map where you click on whatever intersection you'd like, and that video image will come up and you'll see a live feed of traffic and what's going on there. So we just use it as a way to monitor traffic throughout the community. We don't do any traffic enforcement, et cetera, from it, but it's just there as a great resource to help us track what's going on in and around the city and monitor traffic flow. And you can do the same thing by going online or seeing it on Franklin TV. And we saw a huge spike in that usage in the recent winter storms that we had. People were really taking advantage of that to see what was going on and gauge whether they wanted to go out into the weather to run errands or whatever it might be. So that's item number one. Item number two, employment opportunities. If you want to be part of our city team, you want to be part of serving and building a great community, we'd love to have you look at joining us. There are lots of job opportunities. Just go to franklintn.gov/jobs and you can see a listing there. Right now we've got 18 open positions that we are advertising for, so you can check those out. Lots of positions in areas like parks where you can look at forestry or facilities maintenance or grounds maintenance, in our public works team, lots of things. If you just have a little bit of time, want to have a regular part-time gig, school crossing guard is a great way to go too. So there's lots of different opportunities and we're always looking for talented people that have a heart for public service. So go check that out at franklintn.gov/jobs. Now our final item, also online, another great way to see what's going on or to share a concern with us, is we have our service request system. So you just go to franklintn.gov and in the upper right-hand corner, there's an I want to ... Click on that and you'll see reports. So you can report everything from a pothole to a drainage problem to a question about a traffic signal or a street light or anything else you'd like to come up with. Anything, we have lots of categories, but if you don't have that, there's always the other concerns. You send that to us, it gets routed to the proper department, and then we work to address it, put it in our service work order system, and get those addressed. Last time I looked, we were completing those requests within less than 3 days in most cases. So we try to get action pretty quickly. Some items take a little longer than others, but by and large, we get on them quick. And that's a great way to do it without having to look and see if City Hall's open or somebody's there to answer a phone call for you. That's open 24/7. So those are your top three things for this week. You've got traffic cameras available to you 24/7 online or on Franklin TV through the day. And then you've also got employment opportunities with the City of Franklin, franklintn.gov/jobs. And then finally, service requests through our website as well. Hope you have a great week. Take care and we'll see you soon.